Right here with Adrien Broner here at the Headbangers Boxing Gym right here in Washington, D.C. Adrien, what part of the training camp do you enjoy best? You like the mitts, the spawn, or you like hitting heavy bag the most?
I like it all, man. You know, my passion for boxing, you know, anything that got to do with boxing, I love it. You know, hitting the bag, hitting the mitts, sparring. It's all working on my craft.
All right. This week you posted a picture of you and Lamont Peterson. How did that go down?
It took us about 40 minutes to get the picture because it was so funny. But it was just like, man, let's just do it. Let's just have some fun with this shit.
How many calls are you getting for tickets for your fight September 6th?
Oh, shit, man. My phone don't stop ringing, man. But you know, it comes with the territory, man. You know, I take care of whoever I gotta take care of. But you know, if you really love Adrien Broner, you'll pay to see me.
What do you think about, you know, 50 Cent and Floyd Mayweather thing going on social media, as far as, you know, him, you know, taking shots and picking with Floyd with the reading thing?
Honestly, I love 50 Cent as a person, as a businessman, and you know, Floyd Mayweather is a big brother to me. I'm not going to get into grown man business, you know. So with that being said, you know, I'm not going to comment on whatever they got going on. Or I don't know what's going on or not. It's not my business.
All right. Who is your favorite fighter in history?
Floyd Mayweather Jr.
Just Floyd? Nobody else?
Floyd Mayweather Jr.
Sugar Ray Leonard?
Floyd Mayweather Jr.
Muhammad Ali?
Floyd Mayweather Jr.
In past history?
Floyd Mayweather Jr.
Alright.
18 years. But honestly, I'm going to tell you how it went. Growing up, my first day in the gym, I was 6 years old. It was watching the big guys. It was a guy on top. His name was Ricardo Williams. You know, and he was my idol from day one. You know, and then in a tournament, and I was in a silver gloves tournament, and everybody was like, oh, we gotta go watch the fight. So we went to go watch the fight. I didn't know who was fighting at the time. So I went, and Floyd Mayweather was fighting Diego Corrales. And ever since then, that was just my favorite fight ever.
All right, there you have it right here with Adrien Broner.